Hello everyone, it's your pretty hedgehog, and after a very long time, welcome back to my RollerCoaster Tycoon 3 Serie building a semi-sized mega park with the part 5. I was not able to make another video earlier because I was at the end of my school session at college. I had a lot of homework to do and I also have a job where I work during the weekend, so that didn't leave me a lot of time to work on my RollerCoaster Tycoon 3 park. And also, all that made me very tired and a bit demotivated, so that didn't help too. But now I'm back with another video and I hope you're happy about that. And this time, I didn't do what I said in the last part. I decided to change my plans, so instead of working on my hyper twister roller coaster with the scenery and the landscape, I decided to fill the blank zone in front of my space section with a parking lot. And it was a bit difficult to figure out how to make it because I like to plan everything in advance before I make the video, but this time I decided to improvise almost everything I do, so I had to go by trial and errors. Sometimes I really don't like the final results of my work, but this time I'm very proud of what I did and I plan to keep it this way. And that's it for the comments. I hope you like this video and I'll see you next time. See ya!